the printing and publishing on Islamic material is permissible? Bismillah Rahman Rahim. This is a very important question. Those who has a media business and the printing business, this is something like a very sensitive matter, and this is something like a really must be very complicated them to earn a halal income, especially when in a non-Islamic country. This is something like a very sensitive matter actually, because what happens is if you have a printing business and the publishing business, even if somebody is giving the job to do something like to print, for an example, to print like a business card and to print of flyers. So whoever the company that you are working for an example, let's say if someone has a music business, if someone has something which is like contradicting Quran and which is something against Allah, against the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, something like putting an images of a woman and like an audio video stores and like something which is something against the Quran, which is something like forbidden. So this is not allowed for the printing Muslim companies to work for them, because this is haram. Because the Prophet said those who does haram and who help in haram and those who publish, like a publishing writer, driver, the person who carries, all are getting an equal scene to all of them, because they help to promote something what was haram. For an example, if there's a concert going on, if there's a music program going on, or anything, so they are getting an equal thing, because they are publishing the business cards, they are publishing the flyers and the pamphlets and the brochures, so they're getting an equal thing. So rather they should be worrying about that, and especially something which is not a kufr, which is not something like an un-Islamic, something related to shirk, and it should be like a restaurant, it should be like an like a permissible, like a clothing store and things like that. So the publishing and the advertising company, they really have to take a look at that the orders they are being receiving to publish the flyers or the brochures or anything, business cards or anything. This is not something against Allah, and this should not be against the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And let's say, for an example, if there's a clothing store and the business they bring the designing to the publishing company who are Muslim, and they have the sample of a woman on the flyer and the business card, they would ask the halal, the Muslim, the printing business, they would ask them to okay publish this. So if they are a Muslim who have a publishing business, they are not supposed to be printing the type of the stuff, and they should be rejecting that type, because you are even there's a woman photo, so you are involving in something what is sin, and you're helping someone, unless there is something without. Now another thing is that there is a bar, there's a selling alcohol, haram materials, or lotto, or the mortgage, and all these business are haram. So those brothers who has a halal business, like a printing, publishing of pamphlets, brochures, and business cards and all that, so they really have to take a look at that. This is something not against Allah, and because that particular order that they have received to do that particular order, the money they have received from that particular order, that is haram, that is not permissible. So they should not be involving in something to publish something what is against Quran, which is against the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.